you right away when the ball's taken away here. Just a vertical run, splits the two center backs. Timmy Parker's got to be a little bit stronger there to push him off the ball. I think that's what David Ellis did here. You got to be strong, gets turned around. And Nikolic, when he's facing goal like that, he just sides that one in off the post and in. But again, here, Tim Parker's just got to be a little bit stronger, get the shoulder in without causing any foul. And again, unbelievable finish. Man.